Are you looking for the best hoverboard? In this video, we will break down the top hoverboards on the market. Before we get started with our video detailing the best hoverboards, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out. Starting off at number 1, we have the Tomoloo Hoverboard. Turn on your adventure with your off-road hoverboard. Tomoloo Hoverboards can give you a smooth and stable riding experience and help you wherever you want to go, with its high standard quality materials, making the unit sturdy. It has a powerful 500-watt electric capacity, giving the hoverboard a maximum speed of 7 miles per hour and a maximum travel distance of up to 6.2 miles in a fully charged unit. This Tomoloo hoverboard has 6.5-inch wheels with a strong holding tire. With that, there is no possibility that your tires get flat and can hold up to 165 pounds weighing capacity. As a self-balancing hoverboard, it will stay level, which makes it safe and easy to use for beginners. Tomoloo hoverboards have great climbing ability, even in an inclined slope or humps of up to 20 degrees. An all-terrain design that lets you travel with sand, uphill, or grass areas. This unit improves in playing music. Tomoloo Hoverboard has the new Bluetooth 4.1 stereo speaker technology, giving a surround sound for an impact in playing your favorite songs while enjoying your scooter ride. Another innovation done in this model is the mobile application control, where you can customize the LED colors, adjust the lighting brightness, and control the unit's speed. You can also turn the unit on or off and set an auto shut-off time using the mobile app. Tomoloo Hoverboard ensured double protection for the users. This model is a UL2272 safety certificate holder and has a fire retardant shell. With this, the model is free from electrical short circuit, overcurrent, and prevents overheating of the battery once charged. The cap of the charging port is waterproof. The double protection ensures safety for a well-enjoyed riding experience. At number 2, we have the Gyroor Hoverboard. Gyroor is a relatively popular brand in personal transportation function. That's why the Warrior Hoverboard has continued to be the top choice in the market, with many reasonable factors. The Warrior 8.5 Hoverboard is made up of a combination of aluminum and metal, a power casing which makes up its sturdy structure for durability in all-weather conditions and all-terrain rides. It also has 8.5-inch solid tires, with a 350-watt dual motor, with solid shock absorber for smooth and stable ride. It can handle a weighing capacity of 265 pounds, and can go a distance of 9.5 miles for a fully charged unit. The Gyroor Hoverboard Warrior is available in 4 different color options to complement your style and look. The unit has some bright and flashing LED lights in both the front and rear that helps the hoverboard look good. It also has built-in Bluetooth speakers to enjoy music from your phone, even on your ride. It has a maximum speed of up to 9.95 miles, making it the fastest hoverboard in the market. As a beginner or a kid, it's not advisable to go at top speed, in which the unit has a self-balancing security protection feature. Self-balancing technology makes the board level itself, making it easier to balance and stay on. It also helps protect the rider from the possibility of losing control while cruising with your hoverboard. Another technological advancement of the Warrior is the user-friendly mobile application to control the hoverboard. Using the app, you can switch from adult mode to child mode, control the LED lights, adjust the speed you want, balance the board, activate the anti-theft alarm, and listen to music through Bluetooth connectivity. For the safety feature, the Gyroor Warrior Hoverboard is UL2272 certified, meaning that it meets all the necessary safety and strict electrical tests to ensure a safe charging and hoverboard ride. It is certified with IP54, making it water-resistant for continuous ride in all types of weather. At number 3, we have the Halo Rover Official. Propelling this hoverboard is a high-powered, 800-watt electrical motor, which is rated for a manufacturer-claimed top speed of 10 miles per hour. The battery life is an estimated 10 miles or approximately 2 hours of usage on a single charge. We tested out these claims and can assure they stand up, which isn't often true for a lot of real-world testing. The Halo Rover has the added benefit of UL2272 safety certification, and the LG-sourced lithium-ion battery is also UL2271 certified, bolstering safety and peace of mind for the rider. The manufacturer has put a lot of effort to make the hoverboard look unique and stand out from the rest of the competition, and it shows. The board comes in a hard-shell case that has shoulder straps on it. This helps with safety and aids in build quality, and makes the board ergonomically easy to carry around when not in use. The hoverboard also comes with an IPX4 water resistance rating, which allows users to confidently ride on lightly wet and muddy surfaces. The physical size of the board is quite larger in comparison to other options on the list. This gives the user the freedom of adjustability and maneuvering. The hoverboard also features fenders on the side to prevent scratches. It also has 2 LED headlamps, turn indicators, and a battery life indicator. The wheels of the hoverboard were developed keeping in mind the rough and demanding terrains they will have to tackle, resulting in wheels with a diameter of 8.5 inches, which is much larger than the competitors' products, and are built with sturdy and long-lasting materials to make them durable and indestructible. Another unique feature of the hoverboard is that it comes equipped with Bluetooth connectivity, and this enables you to play music directly from your phone onto the speakers of the hoverboard. You can also use the onboard Bluetooth to control the hoverboard through your smartphone by installing the Halo app on your phone. You also have the option to control speed mode and generate statistics based on your tracked riding behavior. And for our final pick at number 4, we have the Razor Hovertrax 2.0. The most interesting part of the Hovertrax 2.0 is the overall design. Being one of the smallest hoverboards in the market, it has become the first choice among consumers due to its portable design. The hoverboard itself is made of a shatter-resistant polymer frame with fender bumper protection and anti-slip rubber grips on the foot platforms, making it an easy and long-lasting ride. Though it's not a terrain-ready hoverboard, it can easily handle minor bumps and wobbly pathways. The Razor Trax 2.0 also features two blue LED light bars and an LED battery indicator. We've got to say that the LED light bars on the front are very well designed, and they make an impressive addition to the overall look. The hoverboard runs on a 350-watt dual-hub motor. The motor is powerful and therefore allows you to quickly go up to 8 miles per hour, and also adds a certain fluidity to the wheels that we truly appreciate. Apart from the power and smoothness that the motor generates, there is another feature. If you had an older hoverboard or used someone else's in the past, then you might have noticed the slight sound being emanated from the motor. With the Hovertrax 2.0, however, this is not an issue at all. The 350-watt motor that comes with the hoverboard is extremely silent and makes for a peaceful user experience. The hoverboard is powered by fast-charging LG cells, which are extremely easy to replace at any time in the future. A single charge will fetch you a runtime of around 1 to 2 hours, which is similar to most other hoverboards out there. The hoverboard comes with two different riding modes, training and standard. If this is your first go at the hoverboard, the training will help out a bit. Plus, with the ever-balancing technology that the hoverboard comes with, balancing should be easier. Although, of course, there is a definite learning curve. Once you've mastered the training, you can switch over to standard mode. Safety is an important aspect when it comes to any set of wheels, more so with the hoverboard. In this regard, the Razor Hovertrax 2.0 comes with UL 2272 certification, a certification that ensures that the hoverboard scooter is absolutely safe to use. A couple of features we would have loved to see on the Hovertrax 2.0 are speakers and Bluetooth connectivity. This is by no means a deal-breaker, nor something you really think about when getting a hoverboard, but considering the fact that other, lower-end hoverboards do have these, we were expecting the Hovertrax to have them as well. So that sums up our top hoverboards. We hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a great day.